U.S. Marines back in 1942 embarked upon a South Pacific island known as Guadalcanal in the Solomon Islands to secure a strategic location, communications outpost, ports, and an airfield in a battle that would roughly cost about 7,000 American lives. But it's here on the island that we find our Catholic chaplain hero today, Father Frederic Gehring, also known as the Padre of Guadalcanal. And it was there Father Gehring was actually part of the Vincentian order as a missionary, where he served in China from 1933 to 1939 working in an orphanage. But after Pearl Harbor, he had joined the war efforts and became a chaplain for the 1st U.S. Marines, where he was sent to Guadalcanal. And there he was exposed to the horrors of the war. He was there on the front lines with the men, administering the last rites, hearing their confessions, praying with them, bandaging their wounds, distributing water. But there also on the island, he had great respect for the Marines, and they had a great respect for him. But he's also credited with saving the lives of 28 missionaries out there on Guadalcanal. He got them evacuated and was awarded the Legion of Merit in his efforts in doing so. But also there's another story behind Father Gehring. There was a little 6-year-old Chinese girl by the name of Patsy Lee who had ended up on this island. They don't know where she came from, but the Marines and Father Gehring, they took her in, and after the war, they had taken care of her, but they got her reconnected to her mother, Ruth Lee, about 4 years after the war. They're trying to help this girl find her mother. And after Father Gehring had passed away, this little girl who had grown up was there present at his funeral. So today we honor the life and virtues of Father Gehring.